versus a millennial, a trivia game for the generations. Eddie, you're the donkey.
That's right.
So that's his buzzer. If you hear the donkey, that's Eddie. If you hear the clown horn, that's Morgan. We just got buzzers. I think we paid $4 for these. You would think a show that was all over the country, even all over the world, would have some sort of system, cool game show graphic. We bought buzzers for $4.
That we have to put up to the mic.
With our own money, too, by the way. Okay, so elder versus millennial, questions that Eddie should know, and then questions that Morgan should know based on when they were born. Your first question is an elder question. I'm going to play this television clip.
What you talking about, Willis?
What you talking about, Willis, is a quote from what 80s TV show? That would be Morgan.
Family Matters.
Incorrect.
Nice.
Oh, my gosh.
The donkey is Eddie. Eddie?
That is Different Strokes.
That's correct. Donkey one, clown two,
Let's
zero.
Go. Yeah.
Your next question, a millennial question. What Disney Channel show did the character Beans? Morgan.
Even Stevens.
Even Stevens is correct.
Never heard of that.
Beans appeared on the show, Even Stevens. I'm going to play a song hook for you. Here is the song. Spending 13 weeks at number one on the Billboard rock chart. That song right there, called Start Me Up, is by what band? Eddie?
That is the Rolling Stones.
That is correct.
Yes.
Over to the millennial questions. I'm going to play you a hook of this 2000s song. The debut single in the 2000s for this pop singer.
Wow.
Eddie?
That's Ashley Simpson.
That's correct.
Yeah!
Dang it.
I was a big fan.
That's
yeah, it was good.
That's
yeah,
correct.
That was good stuff, man.
That's
yeah.
correct. Elder question. This movie was the number one movie at the box office on this date, today in 1988. It's about a toon-hating detective who is a cartoon rabbit's only hope to prove his innocence when he's accused of a murder. Eddie, can you name the movie?
Who Framed Roger Rabbit?
That's correct.
Let's go.
Oh.
Morgan, what 2000s movie? This is a millennial question. Okay. Not Morgan, just her ballpark. What 2000s movie starring Reese Witherspoon is about a young woman who must return back to her home state to obtain a divorce?
Oh, that's tough.
That was me.
It was tough. The clown got it by a bit. Morgan?
Sweet Home Alabama.
That is correct. There it is.
She got it.
Did Eddie win? I don't have a score up. Yes?
Yeah.
Eddie, you win again.
Let's go. Let's go.
The donkey prevails. Yeah. Eddie's up 3-0. Do we like the buzzers?
I love the buzzers. Yeah. I don't know if you guys like it.
No,
I love
funny.
Hitting the buzzer.
Okay.
I like it.
Yeah. Making sure it's
What do you
different.
Think?
TBD. The donkey's funny. Do we only have those two, Mike, or are there a whole list of sounds? Oh, we can change sound. Let me see. Oh.
Why did you pick donkey
throw
for me,
then? Throw me yours. I want to see what they are real quick. Hand me a controller.
Here. Oh, no.
Oh, there's,
no
you're
no,
never no, going to no, throw. You can try.
It. It's $4. Don't.
Caught it. Caught it.
Okay, good job.
So I can change it?
You recorded it.
Oh.
You were a donkey?
Okay, watch this. Watch this. Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo. Then if I hit it.
That's not bad. I like that.
That's how someone has to ring in.
That's funny. So we can do whatever we want. And everybody can have their own sound. Oh, I'll do a different one. A more mature one. Poo poo pee pee. Poo poo pee pee.
That's great.
All right. Well, nice job, Eddie.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. I'm feeling it a little bit now. That's good.
It's a Bobby Bones show.
Hey.